Now, moving away from that, some 256 teachers have sued the Ghana Education Service, GES, and the Attorney General over their mass failure in the December 2021 promotional exams. The teachers who are on the Assistant Director Grade 2 position sat for the Assistant Director Grade 1 position examination at the Adan Training College Center.
Some 256 teachers have sued the Ghana Education Service GES and the Attorney General over their mass failure in the December 2021 promotional exams. The teachers who are on the Assistant Grade 2 position sat for the Assistant Director Grade 1 promotion exams at Adan Training College Center. Mr. James Enu, counsel for the applicant teachers, told the media that none of the 256 teachers who wrote the exams at the center passed, adding that such an occurrence was bizarre. Mr. Enu said even though the applicants petitioned the GES to investigate the issue, they were informed that nothing was found in the circumstances leading to their failure. He said the applicant, however, believed that the GES did not conduct any investigations into the issue. Therefore, he wrote on behalf of his client to the service to request for their script and scores, but no response was received to that effect. He added that it was also worrying that the pass mark for the exams was not disclosed to the candidates before they sat for it, but rather they were informed after the examination that they had all failed the paper. He said it was based on these that the applicants took legal action against the GES, seeking the court to set aside the results of the examination to GES to furnish the applicant with their scores and script, as well as put an injunction on the defendant to prevent them from organizing other exams until the determination of the case. Mr. Oheneba Achiam of teachers said the issue had affected them psychologically, emotionally, and physically, making it difficult for them to properly discharge their duties as teachers. Mr. Mensah said during the exams, some of the applicants did not have index numbers and were asked to use their staff numbers, adding that one was also absent while another got involved in an accident, but all of them were declared as failed. He said they wanted to set a precedent, as this was the first time such an incident had occurred. Meanwhile, the Tema High Court B, presided over by Justice Emmanuel Ankama, has set December 12, 2022 for the movement of the application.